organized crime, whatever you want to call it.
That's a load of crap. Who told you that?
Dad, I've lived in this house my whole life. I've seen cops coming with warrants, you leaving the house at 3 in the morning.
Oh, so you've never seen Doc Cusimano leaving the house at 3 a.m. on a call?
Did the Cusimano kids ever find $50,000 in Cougar Rands and a 45 automatic while hunting for Easter eggs?
I mean, the waste management business,
all right? Everyone always assumes you're mobbed up. It's a stereotype, it's offensive, and you're the last person I want to perpetuate.
There is no mafia.
Alright, look, man. Some of my money does come from illegal gambling and whatnot. How does that make you feel?
At least you don't keep denying it like Mom. The kids at school actually think it's kind of neat.
What, they seen The Godfather?
No, more like Casino, Sharon Stone, Somebody's Closed Pills.
I'm not asking about those bums, I'm asking about you.
I don't know, sometimes I wish you were like other dads. Like Mr. Scangarelli, for example. A big tobacco executive. Lawyers. So many dads are full of shit.
Oh, and I'm not?
At least you told the truth about this one.
And listen, some of my money does come from legitimate businesses. Stock market.
Look, Dad, please. Don't start really mailing.